I've gone to rent a friend and we've got Marcin today, rather than riding by herself, which is fucking stupid.
If I remember well, there were some nice single tracks, like northeast.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and follow Marcin close so we get good video for a change. This is an amazing track. Crash there, Bob.
Oh my God, that was fun.
Good ride.
You could get up. Like,
you can almost ride those banks.
Following fucking kangaroo tracks again. The kangaroos must have same width handlebars as us. That so well. Fuck. No pressure. Oh. Hey. Woo. I felt a lot of pressure then, Bubba. Ooh, needed a fucking run up for that. Bubba.
This one was tricky.
Yeah, it is tricky.
Thank you.
on that dangle. Nice one, Bobba. Oh, yeah. Hello. You fucking mole! Try not to fuck this one up. Oh wow, that's how you fucking do it. Fucking rooted.
Crazy! that was fun.
Impressions, first one.
Scared.
You're spoiled by your tubeless.
Yeah. So much grip.
Number one difference.
Yeah.
Don't sell it.
No.
One thing, an engine is a little bit boring on this one. That's all.
What it is I've put in a throttle tamer.
Yes, yes.
That's what it is.
It's not snappy, it's not responsive. No. You have to wind.
Sorry, Bubba. Had a stack.
They're selling it. It is perfect. I really, really enjoy riding it. It's so confidence inspiring. So
yeah.
Construction, and it's so stable.
Comparing to this is fucking
this back
crazy
end
thing.
Amazing, just
fuck.
This demands so much of you. Like everything you have to give to the bike. Like it doesn't do anything for you.
No.
Oh, fucking hell, Bubba. You're a fucking very good rider, sir.